really looked like he should have had that ball, Timmy, didn't it?
It sure did. But it doesn't matter now.
One thing about this crowd, they'll be all worn out before the playoffs start.
How'd that guy get in? Testaverde. Incomplete, intended for Carrier. Carrier's got 8 catches today. Milton Mack broke it up. 9 seconds remain. You're right, Mr. Benson. You're home free.
And Mark Carrier's got have to have a lot of friends here from Nicholls State.
It's over. Hold it. There's a flag.
There's a flag. Game is over.
It's over now. We'll be back after this. It's been 21 years. New Orleans is in the history books. First playoff roll ever. For Hank Stram, this is Tim Brandt saying so long from the Superdome. Where the final score was New Orleans 44, Tampa Bay 34.